Good morning to all you people out there on YouTube land, Dead Ramian Walking Reporting. Today is most likely our last day in Texas, and I'm going to have to make this quick as possible because I'm leaving at 9:15 to go to the Texas State Fair. That's Central Time for all you folks. And, yeah, so KK Cider's here with sitting here as usual, and got a mess of things like, we got a Rabid, Kamek, Captain Olimar, and Dr. Neocortex at Sox, who is being my iPhone stand to help me watch Tune With Me, which I'm gonna have to watch later because I gotta get the heck out of here at 9:15. And the coffee, what's with the coffee filters? That will be explained in another video, not in these series of videos. But I wish I could take KK with me, but unfortunately he has to stay with here or in the car, vehicle, whatever we're gonna stay in. But it depends. But we're gonna go to the Texas State Fair and I'm excited. So more updates as the day goes on. So, see you later. All right. Hello, you people out there on YouTube land. Dead Rayman walking here once again. I had a wonderful time at the fair. I mean, it was hot and I was sweating like a pig. But hey, I've survived to film my last night in Texas. Because tomorrow, not sure what's going on. Maybe my parents know, but we are leaving in the morning. Not exactly when, but we are leaving at, like, I don't know, maybe, probably not early in the morning, I hope not, but whatever my parents say is, whatever my parents know is, going to be mentioned momentarily, possibly at the end of the video, by means of a video clip, but we had a fun time at the state fair. I went on the rides. Now, I didn't repeat riding them, you know, like taking many rides on the rides. I only rode each one of them once because unlike the county fair, like Orleans County and stuff, they don't offer those wristbands, all you can ride wristbands. So we could only pay for the rides with our coupons. Same went for buying food and drinks and even playing the games. And I'll get around to showing a nice carnival prize I won, as well as a lovely bonus. And KK came along with me. He rode in, okay, since my mom has trouble getting around much these days, she has to go around in those mobility scooters. So KK was sitting around in my mom's KK, or my mom was going about in the scooter, and KK, he was sitting in the basket of the scooter. I can't talk today, I'm sorry. When you're out in this blazing heat, even though it's not too terribly hot, but it can really mess you up. So, probably after I'm finished filming, I'm probably gonna go grab me some grub and resume my Animal Crossing session. Socks over here has done a terrific job at being my iPhone holder for when I have to watch Tune With Me, which I just finished up watching moments ago. Yeah, I had to, you know, stop watching Tune In With Me episode I had recorded with the Friendly app. Quite the lifesaver. And good old Sox has been holding my iPhone when I want to watch my Tune In With Me stuff. So I will show you my grabs at the Texas State Fair and go from there. All right, folks, here it is. The only carnival prize I won at the State Fair today. This is a cute little Rottweiler. most likely I'm gonna name it Blossom because we had a Labweiler dog named Blossom. Although there's other names for Labwallers, like Rottador and Labrottie. Because Blossom's father and her brother were Rottweilers. And this is a Rottweiler. Because I did check the hanging tag. And not sure if the camera will focus. Oh, there we are. Yep, 10-inch Gino Rottweiler. Yes, it's really cute. And before I got to go on the rides, because obviously the Midway hadn't opened yet, we went into this building full of, like, booths and vendors and stuff. And, oh, look at this. Look at this cute Tanuki Luigi. I'm sure that this is Tanuki Luigi because I looked on the hanging tag and it said Super Mario 3D World. Oh, that is so cute. Now maybe someday I'll get a Cat Luigi. Cat Mario and Cat Luigi. That'd be so cute. But I'm so happy to have a Tanuki Luigi for now. Yeah, it was from this booth called Super Anime Outlet. I don't know if it's an actual store within a, like, shopping mall here in Texas. I was hoping to go to a shopping mall in Texas, but we didn't get to do that. So, this just suffices for now, and as well as the Target trip I took yesterday. So, yeah. Gotta love that look on Luigi's face. So, I gotta haul everything back into the bags I got, because tomorrow like I said in the first clip, I gotta get up sometime in the morning and head on off to our next destination. So, yeah.